Yeah, my name is Octavio Sordo. I am teaching for Complete Key for 2 years. I am very happy to teach here because I help a lot for the community, the South of Omaha. I help the community for the parents, for the student, the elementaries. Sometimes the student is the parent for the student is coming here. I don't have nothing in math. I love math. I am very happy to teach here for. I would like to teach in the future for Complete Key for the parent, the student. Yeah, I am teaching for GED classes for in Nebraska for 10 years in Latino Center of the Midland here. I am teaching right now for the GED for social studies, science, math, reading. Right now in 2014, I changed the GED. Right now for the student, the parents, it's very hard because the student never go to school because these communities, I think more the work than education, but right now the education is the for the parents where the student is going to the school. I sometimes necessary help the student, but the student map or path, I need to help the parent. I don't have nothing. The GED class help for the pass for the diploma in high school and help for the student. Yeah, when the student they pass the GED class, is better job. Is sometime for the student, it's necessary for the girls because for example, I have my student, Maria Zuniga. She's living in the United States for 30 years. It's only job, never go to the school because I need money for the help, the kids for the life again in the United States. Right now, the daughter, he finished the UNO, is mom, it's too time to go to the school. Do you need to study for your future? Because in the past, you never study. Maria say me sometimes, Mr. Sordo, you help me a lot because when Maria began here, the Complete Key, she's never math. Only 2 times 2, I don't know. Right now, Maria is passed 2 tests. I don't think so in the future, before December, she finished the GED class. It's very good for the parents, for the girls in the community. One student, Ruth, she's moved for the Metro Community College right now. She's studying for the complete the English. She finished the classes in English. She's continue for the, she's nursing. I would like to nursing in the future, yeah, for Ruth. The other student is moved for the manager in the company. Yeah, I am very happy. Sometimes call me, Octavio, I am very good. You are a very good teacher. I am for the, just thank you. Thank you for you help me anytime. Because sometimes the student, in beginning the work, 3 in the morning, 4 in the morning, the construction, or go to the planta and meet. Sometimes tired in the class, sometimes here in the Complete Key. Hey, do you need to go to the restroom, go water in your face, or coffee? Oh, I'm tired, come on. Yeah, but I'm very happy for the student finish. My goal is the I have for this year, 3 or 5 students finish the GED. Yeah, I am very happy. I am, thank you for the Complete Key, the opportunity for me, for the help the community, teacher, the GED teacher here for the Complete Key.